I've been there. The Soviet Union was a prison. We couldn't say what we thought. We couldn't think what we wanted. We couldn't like what we loved. We couldn't say anything. We had to whisper in kitchens. We had to hide our thoughts. We had to hide our books. I got kicked out of palaces of culture for dancing wrong. I got kicked out of metro for sitting on the floor. Are you ready? Always ready, they taught me in school. Obey, they said. Obey. Go to collective farms. March to the army. March to other countries. March, kill other people. Don't think. Obey. Serve the party. Me and my friends, we took drugs. Cocaine, heroin, pills. Anything to disobey. Anything to escape. My friends died. Overdosed. Most friends left. There's nothing for me left in my country. No home, no family, no love, no fear, nothing. So why am I here screaming like this about what's happening in Russia? I'm sitting here. My kids are sitting here. But I can't sit back and watch what's going on to these kids, what's happening to these kids. The same people who tried to screw me up are trying to screw up. Big Brother is back. The KGB and the Russian Orthodox Church are trying to brain fuck Russian people into idiocy, and I cannot watch it. Why is it happening? How is it possible? It's surreal. It's absurd. The history repeats itself. I don't know why. Maybe we were all brain fucked by communists for 70 years, and old habits die hard. I don't know. All I know is Putin wants my country on all fours. And there's still people there who won't put out. Those girls who are in prison now, they won't put out. Those girls, they're braver, they're better than I once was. They would not escape into drugs. They wouldn't run to another country. They dared to raise their voice and speak up. They dared to scream in Red Square. Putin, get the fuck out! Putin, you can't screw us up. We want freedom. Putin, you are scared. And Putin got scared. He got scared of this thin, naked arms in this cold, freezing Russian winter of singing, dancing girls. He got scared. Girls singing again and again and again. I own my body. I own my life. I will not listen. I will not listen to the orders of priests, of cops, of Putin, or any government. I will be on my own. Sluts, screams the Russian television. Whores, screams the believers. Why whores? Because they are women? Because they wear short skirts? Because they think for themselves? Because they want freedom? Because they are dangerous. Yes, they are dangerous. They dared to climb in the sacred place in Russian Orthodox Cathedral, the altar. Women are not allowed there. Women are unclean in Russian Orthodox Church. But Hail Mary! Expel Putin! Scream the girls from the altar. And the big man came. And they grabbed them and they hauled them away. So these girls are in prison now. They've been in prison since February. 6 months. They're 23, 24, and 29. Two of them had young kids. I had kids at this age too. And it's just unbearable to think about them. The trial is now. The verdict will be announced tonight by our time. And they are facing 3 to 7 years for 42nd dance. That's what's happening. They're in a glass cage in a courthouse. There's a dog there, Rottweiler, barking in the courtroom. So I'm here to scream for these girls. I've been wanting to scream for years. Putin, you can put them to jail, but you can't put all of us to jail. Our short skirts are brighter than your flags. Our high heels keep stronger than your guns. And in the country where mouths are filled with fear, the stones will scream. The rocks will scream. Be afraid. Be very afraid, Putin. No God will help you. People, here, you artists, stop the music, artists, writers, poets, musicians, gay people, women, lesbians, anybody, we are very lucky here because we can be whatever we want. I can step up here and say whatever I want. It's not possible in my country. So if you can come home, when you come home, go on the internet and find Free Pussy Riot and do something, or don't do anything, just scream with me now. Expel Putin! Fuck Putin! Fuck totalitarian regimes! Long live freedom of expression! And free Pussy Riot! Freedom!
Freedom!
Черные рясы, золотые погоны, все прихожане ползут на поклоны, призрак свободы на небеса.
И правда отправится мир к этому!
Глава КГБ, склоны святой, ведет протестующих крестовый конвой, кто нас святейшего не оскорбит?
Женщина может рожать и любить!
Путина лучшему в богатству доверят. Твое тело не занят митингом.
На протестах с нами приступила Мария.
Стой, Господня! Богородице, Дева, Путина прогони.